红书，我是曹丹，现代传播旗下艺术新闻中文版艺术界的出版人。我在现代传播集团的上海之屋书店向大家问好，作为2021年度 French Design 100的合作伙伴，我很荣幸地宣布以下今年 French Design 100的五位得主。Les Hommes Carrette Studio 的 Nathalie Des Hommes 与 Damien Carrette， 以及来自 Topaz Studio 的 Leonel Denis Salazar 与 Jonathan Omar。他们于2019年深圳设计周期间，在深圳当代艺术与城市规划馆实现了 Vis-à-vis Between Art and Design 展览项目。来自 Malherbe Hubert 的 Malherbe， 他在意大利与 Thierry Lemaire Paolo Castelli 合作完成了 Green Kiss Collection。 Frédéric Saulo， 他为土耳其私人客户定制了 Villa Lango。来自 Studio Jean-Marc Gadi 的 Jean-Marc Gadi 与 Emily André， 他们为万宝龙设计了2019年瑞士日内瓦钟表展空间。来自 Strong 的 Dorothée Malichtung， 他在意大利威尼斯为 Experimental Group 设计了 Ex Palazzo Experimental， 让我们一起向以上获奖者表示祝贺，是他们奇思异想让全世界看到 French Design， 期待不远的将来大家相聚于东方的设计之都上海。谢谢。
You know, the only difference in between France and other countries is the proportion of romantic people. In France, it's enormous. You have most, I would say, more than 25% of people that are very romantic. The only thing is, in here, we do not say one romanticism, but a mixology of this. Romantic A, romantic B, romantic C. And we mix all this. And we work in Shanghai, Hong Kong, New York. So we sell a lot more of French design abroad rather than in France.
Hi, I'm Nathaniel.
And I'm Damien. Together we are Des Hommes Carrette Studio. I would say that we always have been open to the world since we both started our career in Asia, then in England for a few years.
I would like to quote the main objective of the design course we teach in. Do not produce goods that will clutter the world, but rather design projects that will engage their designers and their users.
En français, ne plus dessiner des produits qui encombrent, mais designer des projets qui engagent.
On pense que la culture française, elle peut amener un nouveau design autour de préoccupations sociales, environnementales et scientifiques, des enjeux qui nous concernent tous.
Et les deux mots qui pourraient permettre au design français de s'exporter, l'empathie et la volonté.
Émilie André, Creative Director of Studio Jean-Marc Gadi. Environmental awareness is at the heart of our concerns and designing project, while limiting the ecological impact is a necessity and a commitment in many of our achievements. We humbly and simply want to open up to the world with an eco-responsible, ethical approach and a poetic touch.
Hey, I am actually in Florence re-exhibiting my work inside an international exhibition.It's really important for me to export and support the French design spirit through collaboration with manufacturers from other countries in order to support international knowledge. Through this work, I wish to keep this heritage alive like a fragment of a story that can live through time.